We took things for granted. We expected coffee in the morning. We expected free Wi-Fi. When those were taken from us, we survived. When communications broke down, the trains stopped and the internet went dark, we survived.
But when the pharmacies were looted and hospitals shut down, asthma became lethal. And with no police to protect you, did you own a gun?
Did your neighbor?
Some survived.
We are a resilient species. When our society collapsed, we found ways to go on. And now, for the first time in centuries, what we want is also truly what we need. In the face of disaster,
we helped each other. We built new communities in the ruins of the old. We adapted. We survived. Established a new normal. But there are also those who build nothing. Create nothing.
Hyenas preying on the weak. They've made our world bleed. But we don't stand alone. A brave few have sworn to protect us and save what remains.
They unite us. Remind us that we are one people. They are our shield and our light. But if that light goes out,
who can save us then?
Let me help.
Trying to find a better shot.
Incoming grenade!
Here's the agent! Get that fire out!
You arrived when you did.
Hey, thanks for the help out there. You should check in with Manny, our coordinator. Blue Room. You come by here if you ever need help.
Something smells good.
This is you. Welcome to DC. I'm Manny. I run comms. I'm guessing the division alert brought you here? Damn glad to see you. Let me show you exactly how screwed we are. Ever since the JTF imploded, the city's become a playground for murderous fuckheads. There are several main factions, and a whole lot of bottom feeders sucking up whatever the big dogs miss. A few civilian settlements are still holding out against all this villainy. They need more help than we've been able to provide, especially since the division network went dark. That's Kelso. She's one of the last surviving agents in DC. She's operating out of the theater settlement on a priority mission. You should go check in with her. If anyone knows how to get these systems back online, it's her. Oh, and introduce yourself to the locals while you're at it. It'll comfort them to know there's a new sheriff in town.
By the way, Agent, head downstairs and check in with the quartermaster. He can get you set up with some division tech. You're gonna need the edge. off to the east. You'll probably run into some trouble along the way. You'll have to do this block by block, but I'm sure you'll be fine.
Agent requesting backup. Agent in need of backup.
Low prices, big selection. That's what I've got.
The neighborhoods you'll be moving through are hyena territory. They're a bunch of vicious assholes who prey on the weak and vulnerable and kill for kicks. And they destroy whatever they can't steal for themselves. They've been an especially serious problem for the theater settlement. Given their situation, we need the help of the settlements. But they can't do much if they're struggling to survive. So see what you can do to take some pressure off them. But don't forget that we have to get the Shade Network back to full strength. In a lot of places, the division has been the only thing holding people together. But when DC is the priority, most agents are completely cut off. They're not gonna last long without support.
Portable device detected. Incoming backup request.
Division Asshole ahead. Out of my way.
In need of backup. Object of interest detected. Incoming backup request. Agent requesting backup. Incoming backup request. Backup request declined.
We're not so defenseless, are we?
I think he's down.
Don't let it get to you.
We made it.
Can't believe this shit's happened here. Let's get going.
Hey, give me a minute to catch up.
Electronic device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill him. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know, some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Cause damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch.
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
I'm coming up in the theater settlement. The woman who runs it is named Odessa Sawyer. Try to stay on her good side.
Come in, come in.
Safe area detected.
Hello, Agent. Keep up the good work.
Head up to the roof.
Oh, that's never gonna sell.
You're the best, Agent.
Come on over and take a look.
Looking for something specific?
This works nicely.
Enough of his bullets.
Thanks for the business.
Hello.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl. Get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Backup request sent.
Greetings, Agent.
Best.
Hey, Agent. Keep kicking ass.
Nobody ever finishes.
Dr. Vincent.
Great to see you, Agent.
Hoping to check in soon.
It's that time again.
Hi.
Leaving safe area.
Let's go.
Saddle up. We're moving.
How'd you like our settlement?
right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building.
What the fuck was that? It came from inside the building?
Oh, no,
shit,
what caused it?
How the hell should I know? Assume the worst.
You think someone's attacking? Who have the balls to come at us here?
Oh, I don't know. Assume the worst.
Division asshole ahead. Here gets another kill. Can't see the fuckers. I gotta reload. He's got lost me. You can't deal with us. I'm out! I like it!
Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Requesting backup.
Big shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Grenade launched!
I'm on my narrative!
You can vision, fuck you!
You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up. An ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. on the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long. Let's do this.
Let them heal.